I'm gonna do it like this.
I can kind of see it.
Should I put a bird in the sky?
Sure.
Okay.
Dum dum. And another one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dum dum. All right.
I think one of the birds is going to go on the page.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, we'll see.
Well.
Yeah.
That's pretty.
Then I'm gonna come back in, and I'm gonna paint in between these lines. See that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Coffee.
I don't like the smell of coffee.
You don't?
I love it.
Does anyone else see something?
Oh, yeah. I see the butterfly. You could paint in this one and it would look more.
I can see
it. All right.
I can see a
this one?
It looks like a motorcycle.
That's its tongue.
You know, you're right. Yeah. So what's it called when you hold it this way as opposed to this way? What's this called?
Landscape.
Landscape. What's this called?
Portrait.
Power portrait.
Yeah, fantastic.
Pour the same amount of coffee. Just
tiny
one.
Let's see what's going on here. Who wants to draw me the fish?
Me.
I'll do it.
Draw me.
Can I draw me? Can I draw a fish?
Draw me seaweed.
See what we have. There's one.
There's one right there.
There's one right there.
There's one.
And there's Tabby.
There's a mermaid.
Needs more.
That's really
needs
pretty.
More. It needs more.
Yeah, there we go.
Motivation.
It needs more motivation. There.
That is so
pretty.
See, like a river finding its way through the mountains.
That's really pretty.
Whoa. That is so cool.
I have an idea.
It's flowing on something.
That looks really pretty.
It's really art.
I know it's art.
I have an
you
idea.
You guys are acting so awesome. It is awesome.
I think it is awesome. I love it. So, did that give you any ideas?
Yes.
The wings are kind of crazy.
It's a mermaid right there.
No, it's fish.